So we're checking your drive coupler. It is real dry and it's got some life left to it. So there's really nothing you can do at this present time to do anything about it. To change the drive coupler, you have to change the pull the motor. But here's your output shaft. And it's really, really dry. It doesn't look like we ever had it out last. Greased it. And it's just got a lot of residue in there. And that really, it's going to be cleaned up and greased and look like new when we put it back in.